This exercise is the bench supported row. What you're gonna do is you're gonna grab two kettlebells, put them right down alongside the bench here. Feet are gonna be supported, all right, against the end of the bench here. Belly flat, chest flat. You want the kettlebells directly underneath your shoulders. Grabbing the handles here, you're gonna pull up, thumbs in the armpits, squeezing the shoulder blades together, slow on the way down, full extension. Repeat the pattern. Again, squeezing every time. Full extension on the way down. That's the bench supported row.